He was on his way to see the king. Through the streets of Prussia talking as he tried to crush a bone that scurried underneath his blue heel. He said there was a place where we should go. So he led me through the forest to the edge of a lagoon by which we wandered till we reached a lovely spring. The night grew very quiet as we stood there. He lifted up his visor and he turned to me and he said, "Sit down on the land,
and remembered all the thoughts that he had thought.